Hello everybody, you're watching another edition of Heartfelt Fashion Modeling Training Session. This is Miss Peyton Dernan I have with me to train today. Peyton, tell me a little bit about yourself. What interests you in modeling?
Well, I'm 16. I danced for 10 years of my life. I cheered for about 4 of those years. And I've always loved having a camera on my face. I grew up with my mom constantly taking pictures of me. And I work at a little boutique on Mount Gallant Road called Elena K. And they started me modeling there. And then I modeled some of my clothes and got out there on social media. And I heard about Heartfelt Fashion through some people that we know mutually and through social media. And I'm just really excited to be here.
Awesome. What do you plan on getting out of the training session?
I plan on working more about my self-esteem and getting how to go through under peer pressure and like awkward situations, how to just go through. I plan on working on how to walk and make my walks look better.
All right, well, we will definitely work on the model walks, everything to know about model calls, and just the model life in general. So we will catch you guys next time.